Both of these superstars have so much respect for what the other is capable of. I can assure you, both have been studying film, preparing for this match in particular.
There's so much a unique offense that Shinsuke Nakamura, case in point, brings to the table, Graves. How does Randy Orton prepare for this?
Randy needs to just implode.
So quick, nearly had him.
Just like that, could have been absolutely over.
Such a dangerous striker is Shinsuke Nakamura, and now, caught with a right. That's the blunt force there from Randy Orton.
No.
Draping Nakamura, sending him into the desk.
Stay out of the way, guys. The way this night's been going, anything can happen.
Hold to tell me twice.
Oh my God!
Here comes Nakamura in the boot right there on the jaw, and Orton is down again. Nakamura is failing it.
This is what the Viper needed to avoid. Nakamura gets it in the zone and starts striking. He's next to impossible to stop.
Lighting up the chest of Randy Orton. Was Orton? He came up with the right.
Sometimes it just feels like the strikes never stop with Shinsuke Nakamura.
Because they don't, Saxton.
And in on the corner, in of Randy Orton. And now Nakamura. Putting Orton right in perfect position.
Boom!
Right to the ribs.
Orton's gonna be gasping for breath right now.
Now Nakamura, can he earn the title opportunity and a kick out? A spine shivering superplex, and now Randy Orton trying to gather himself into the cover, chest to chest, kick out by Nakamura.
Could it be time?
Set up. Power slam. Cover by Orton. Can he do it? Kick out.
Orton poised to strike.
What a counter.
Into the arm bar. Nakamura looking to extend the Viper's elbow.
But look at Orton's hands. Orton's got his hands grasped.
Into the triangle.
Nakamura able to transition here on Randy Orton into the triangle.
Nakamura needs to pass Randy's shoulder under his chin to complete the submission.
And trying to pull down on his right leg is Nakamura. And look at Orton grabbing out here on Nakamura's neck.
Orton maybe has a slight power advantage here. That's the only thing keeping this submission from being executed.
Is Randy Orton going to tap out perhaps of Shinsuke Nakamura?
It's the power of Corey. It's the power of the Viper.
He dropped him. And Randy Orton
looking again. Knee right to the spine of Orton. That is two times Nakamura has countered the RKO.
It could be time.
Shinsuke's going to that place. Could it be time? Here we go. Kinshasa!
On the mark.
Nakamura's got a WWE title opportunity.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Looking down from the skybox, the WWE Champion has learned who he will face.